These two heads are on view at the Atkinson until March 10th next year. This one was from the Petrie Museum in University College London, and this one was from the British Museum. Although they are 800 metres away from one another in London, they haven't been seen together since about 1897. They were excavated in the Temple of Moots at Luxor, a 19th century watercolour of which is behind them, by Maggie Benson and her companion Janet Gourlay, who were the first women to excavate in Egypt. And we're very happy to have them here until March.